If my people shall call by my name, shall humble themselves and pray, and seek my face and turn from wicked ways, then I hear from heaven and forgive their sins, and I will heal their land. How to get a prayer through to God? How to get a prayer through to God? Or why God does not answer my prayer? How to get a prayer through God? And why God does not answer my prayer? In the King James Version, it say that if my people shall call by my name. Now you have called by Jesus' name. Allah didn't call you. Buddha didn't call you. Hindu didn't call you. Confucius didn't call you. Or the yoga you're doing didn't call you. But it say that if my people shall call my name, shall humble themselves. And that I would like to deal with that. And this is part one. How to get a prayer through. How to get a prayer through. And we must humble ourselves. Now, we must humble ourselves before God. What is humility? God give grace to the humble. God resists the proud and give grace to the humble. To be humble is a quality of being humble. If you meet one of those heroes and feel nervous and a wee, for her, you have experienced humility. Now, and in James 4, 6 and 10, I read, but he giveth more grace. Wherefore, he said, God resist the proud, but give a grace unto the humble. Submit yourself, therefore, to God. Resist the devil, and he'll flee from you. Draw nigh to God, and God will draw nigh to you. Cleanse your hand, you sinner, and purify your heart, ye double-minded. Be afflicted and mourn. And weep. Let your laughter be turned to mourning and your joy into heaviness. Humble yourself into the sight of the Lord and he will lift you up. Humility. To be humble. God resists the proud and give a grace to the humble. So how to get a prayer through to God? You must humble yourself. And also this publican show humility when he is praying. And he say, and the publican standing afar off would not lift up so as his eyes unto heaven, but smote his breast, saying, God, be merciful to me. But the Pharisee, he say, the Lord, I pay my tithes and offering. I'm not like this man over here. But the Bible say that how the publican show humility when he was praying. He say that, and the publican stand afar off would not lift up his eyes so much as his eyes unto heaven, but smote upon his breast, saying, God, be merciful to me, a sinner. So if you want to get a prayer through God, you must show humility. You must humble yourself. And that's one of the problems in society. We are so lifted up. We are so high-minded. We have a nice car. We think that we're on top of the world. We live in a nice, fine home. We think we're on top of the world. We have a nice job. We think we're on top of the world. We make 6 digits, and we think we're on top of the world. But my friend, how to get a prayer through to God? We must humble ourselves. We not like King Nebuchadnezzar. He said, I build this Babylon. And as soon as say that he was sent out into the field, and it was a wolf man. And then he was there for seven days. And then King Nebuchadnezzar said, I praise the Most High. But don't put in that situation of saying that you are too proud. You must humble yourself. How to get a prayer through to God? You must humble yourself. Humility is the prize. God resists the proud and give grace to the humble. How to get a prayer through to God? You must humble yourself. You're not big because you got a good job. You're not big because you're nice, you drive a nice car. You're not big because you're handsome, you're pretty. You're not big because your family is rich and you are inheriting the richness of your family. No, we all need God. So I'm saying that how to get a prayer through to God, we must, part one, show humility. We must humble ourselves before God. God resists the proud, but give it grace unto the humble. See, so it's not according to our works that God save us. It's according to grace. The unmerited favor to the undeserving person. You are undeserving. You're not deserving for his grace. You are undeserving. So part one is that we must humble ourselves to God to get a prayer through to God. Don't be like the Pharisees and scribes, saying that, look, I pay my tithes and my offering. I got a big Bible. I go to the big church. I got a nice car. I got a nice home. You know, no. We must humble ourselves to get a prayer through to God. He said it. If my people shall call on his name, shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face, then I will hear from heaven and forgive their sin and I will heal their land. So part one, and continue, that we must humble ourselves to get a prayer through to God. And this is part one. Until next time, my friend, God bless.